Lisette here for Tool Tester. ActiveCampaign and Klaviyo are two powerful email marketing platforms with plenty of features to help your online store generate more sales. Both integrate with platforms like Shopify, WooCommerce, and BigCommerce, and offer a wide range of automation features. So which one comes out on top? Find out in this comparison video. Let's start by looking at their templates and editor. ActiveCampaign offers more than 250 modern-looking email templates. You can also create your own using plain layouts or custom HTML code. Its email editor is generally easy to use, with the ability to save custom blocks to reuse in future emails. You can also add a tag to a recipient when they click on an email image or link, among other actions. However, the sheer number of features can pose a bit of a challenge when you first start using the platform. Klaviyo, on the other hand, differs in that it only offers about 100 templates. However, the platform is much easier to navigate than ActiveCampaign's. Klaviyo's email editor is also very easy to use, with a decent range of email content blocks to choose from. You can also embed product blocks for displaying dynamic product recommendations in your emails, which can be automatically generated based on your most popular products or personalized to the recipient. ActiveCampaign does have an equivalent feature, but it's only for stores on Shopify or WooCommerce, and dynamic product recommendations are not possible. Now let's compare them on automation. We've long been fans of ActiveCampaign's automations, which offer a great variety of pre-built workflows that can be fully customized, ranging from sending emails to abandoned cart users to follow-ups after a customer's purchase. However, to use e-commerce automation, you need to be on ActiveCampaign's Plus plan, which can get pretty pricey, as we'll see in a minute. In contrast, Klaviyo's automation feature has fewer templates and more limited actions compared to ActiveCampaign. It's also not possible to directly trigger sales-related automations, such as lead scoring or task assignment, like with ActiveCampaign. Now let's talk segmentation. As you may already know, segmentation lets you automatically group contacts together based on their behavior, interest, and characteristics, which is useful for making your emails more targeted and personalized. On the Klaviyo platform, when you create a new account, Klaviyo provides helpful default segments for new subscribers and for those who have recently engaged with your emails. However, it doesn't let you segment to the same degree of granularity that ActiveCampaign does. For example, you can create a segment based on recipients who have clicked a link in any email, but not a link in a specific email. In comparison, ActiveCampaign offers more intuitive segmentation options and a wider set of conditions. This can make it a more flexible and user-friendly choice for those looking to create custom segments for their email marketing campaigns. But how do they compare when it comes to reporting? Well, ActiveCampaign's range of reports is extensive. You can track stats for your campaigns, automations, contacts, CRM, e-commerce, the list goes on. On Klaviyo's end, there are reports for metrics such as email opens, clicks, and bounces. Separately, you can track your store revenue earned per recipient. But the range of reports you'll find in Klaviyo's is smaller than ActiveCampaign's. However, Klaviyo does offer one noteworthy feature that ActiveCampaign does not, and that is benchmarks. Once you've sent a certain number of emails, Klaviyo will display benchmark data on the stats your industry peers have been hitting, serving as a handy comparison point. Finally, let's take a look at pricing. Klaviyo offers a free plan for up to 250 contacts and 500 emails per month, although you're likely to hit this limit pretty quickly. Its paid plans start at $20 per month for up to 500 contacts and 5,000 monthly emails, but you'll need to pay extra if you want to add SMS marketing. ActiveCampaign, on the other hand, doesn't offer a free plan, and to access e-commerce integrations, you need to be on their higher-level Plus plan. As you can see, for 1,000 contacts, you're paying more than double the price of Klaviyo. However, that all changes once you start getting to 50,000 contacts, where Klaviyo actually becomes the more expensive option. For stores with smaller lists, Klaviyo is clearly the more cost-effective option, but prices do change from time to time, so make sure to double-check our website for the most up-to-date pricing. Okay, let's quickly recap. ActiveCampaign's segmentation features seem to be more powerful and intuitive than Klaviyo's. ActiveCampaign also offers comprehensive sales and marketing automations, extensive email marketing reports, and a wider range of built-in integrations with the most powerful e-commerce tools. This makes it the ideal choice for stores with higher revenues and a larger customer base. That's not to say Klaviyo isn't worth using. It's a strong option if you want a sophisticated email marketing platform that's easy to use. Also, the ability to add dynamic product recommendations can help personalize your e-commerce emails and make them stand out. Plus, it's a more affordable price tag and is great for smaller stores. Interested in trying out ActiveCampaign or Klaviyo? You can do so by clicking on the links in the description below. And if you'd like to learn more about email marketing for e-commerce, hit the like or subscribe button. Thanks for watching.